Good evening, friends. Today I am going to talk about embarrassment. Now, what is embarrassment? Embarrassment is a feeling which you get when you make a fool out of yourself, when in a certain situation you feel very awkward. Then that feeling which you get is embarrassment. For example, in a popular serial Tarak Mehta, the lead role Jethalal, how does he react when the Dayaben, she comes from the balcony and Jethalal is talking to that Babita ji, her neighbor, his neighbor. So she says, Tapu ke papa, you have forgotten your churan, don't forget to bring your churan, or so and so things, whatever she says. So the feeling which you see on the face of Jethalal because of this situation, that is called as embarrassment. Now here, this embarrassment which you feel, usually you tend to avoid certain situation. So in embarrassment, a person tries not to face this particular situation. So now the question is, what kind of pathology will be involved or will be evolved because of the embarrassment feeling? All sorts of pathologies which are related to face, covering the eyes, covering the face, those type of pathologies you will get in embarrassment. I have treated a case of facial palsy where a person had taken some money and he was asked about money by the person whom he had borrowed money again and again in front of people. So he wanted to avoid that embarrassment, and that is why finally he landed up in facial palsy. Any pathologies covering the eye also can be a result of embarrassment. Recently I treated a lady who had that allergic tendency. The upper and the lower eyelid used to swell like anything, it used to be swollen like anything, and she had that embarrassed feeling ki I am constantly failing in my exams, so what will my family and my other people will think about me? So she developed this allergic tendency. Then any hemangioma of the face, covering one half of the face, pigmentation of the face, eczema of right side of the side of the face or one half of the face. Recently I treated a case of atopic dermatitis. Full face was blackish and there was severe itching. So that person had problems facing his elder brother and mother. So both the sides of the face were involved, and that embarrassed feeling was there, entered through the case, and within a short span of time that discoloration and all, it started to go off very quickly, and thickening of skin also reduced. Then so these type of pathologies, like even a mother who is having that embarrassed feeling during the pregnancy time, tend to give a message to the child, and the child will develop hemangioma of the face, right side of the face or the left side of the face, depends with whom the mother had conflict. So this is about embarrassed feeling. I hope you gain something out of it. Thank you.